if there was another show or movie that you could be in, what would it be and what would you want to play?
Bond. You get a little bit of everything, right? You can be funny, you can be charming, you're kind of like almost like the superhero action guy as well.
Sort of obsessed with Killing Eve at the moment.
What could you be?
You know, I would like to be a really bad baddie.
Black Panther.
What would you want to play?
One of the warrior women, kicking ass.
Black Panther.
What would you want to be?
T'Challa. I'm sorry, Chan, but you know, I would have taken it from you, man.
I think I need to learn the language, but I did love Roma. I'm not sure there's a part for me there, but with a little bit of rewriting, I'm in.
I think Roma is such an incredible love letter.
Are your Spanish skills, could you have done it?
I could never have done it.
I just saw Ethan Hawke's directorial debut, Blaze. What a wonderful film.
Mary Poppins.
And what would you want to play?
Oh, Mary Poppins! I mean, I couldn't beat her, but obviously.
And you?
I go for that umbrella, 100%. I think stole the movie.
You know Fauda?
No, tell me about it.
It's one of the greatest shows on TV. There are two seasons. Be very careful, because when you start watching, you will never leave the house.
What would you play on it?
Anybody. The star of Fauda, I was at my house for dinner. I was so thrilled I couldn't speak.